Yo people, I'm T. I am Mark with today with Cities Skylines. So in the rest of the episode we expanded a little bit of our city. And well, we now have this new road entrance which people can use for the industry. So as you can see, it's going quite well. Except that it's getting a bit of traffic jams. But I think that will work itself out because the... Well, the traffic went piling up from over here. Now it's just up until here. So it's getting quite good. And I want to get the districts better by using policies. So like you can click on this and then you can click on the policies. So that's what I will do today, I guess. So let's see. $0.05 per building. Smoke detector. Pet ban, no, but recycling is also very nice. Smoking ban. Sure. Education boost. Helicopter priority. Ah, okay. Taxation. Double their sales. That's actually kind of good. Especially in this area. And we'll need it. I think this area will be good for now. Oh no, I have some shops. Sure. High-tech housing. Much cooler smart homes to raise the land value around them. I could always try. Why not? Lightning rods, sure. Vip area. Okay. So we'll have to do that for each and every city, and as you can see, people are starting to upgrade their homes. It's because of the new policy that I made. Okay, as you can see, it will get lower. And I think this area is mostly just commercial. Yeah, no residents in this district, okay. Sure. The police is needed for them. These just have a little bit of housing. Okay, now they don't have anything. These are still being emptied. But I might do more districts in the next few episodes. Like Highland Heights, I will do today. By 2%. Let's get it in because this is a big area. It's just a low residential. And we do have some shops. High-tech housing, lightning rods. Sure. So people will start upgrading, as you can see. There's here on those places. Yeah, that seems good. Lightning rods as well. Sounds good. Yeah, seems good to me. And it seems like the traffic is, well, not as having jams everywhere, except for here, but that will fix itself or not. We have Olive Heights and Olive District. Wow. Didn't even notice that until now. Okay, what I will do is get this area so that we can expand our high residential zones and stuff further, I think. And what we also can do is turn this off. Because if water piles up, it won't have much of an effect. So that would be good, I guess. Nice. Let's see, let's get the water in. Nice. Get some more offices in. A big area for shops. And high residential zones for housing. Okay, it's all fixed. Let's get these in as well. It will be not good for the area, but people need it. And let's get the district further. Sure. Okay. Seems are about good. No, there's the sewage. There's a few of these should be alright. Not enough buyers for products. Okay. Okay, so I will delete these. So this polluted area will go away. And these will handle it for them. Yeah, they'll purify most of it, and that's good. Since what we did now was just polluted sewage to have this big mess, but now we won't have that. It will all go away. So, I will leave this episode right here, so please leave a like and subscribe to the channel, and we'll see you in the next video. Bye!